It is I, Flabbergast, along with my cat, Mr. Snibbly. Please pay no attention to me. I'm simply here acting as an evaluator for Drawn Enterprises. It is I, Flabbergast, along with my cat. Ah, you see, Drawn Enterprises is always looking for talented young adventurers to recruit into its ranks. But to ensure we hire the best and brightest, we need to make sure they undergo proper evaluation. This is where I come in. Do not worry. I will be discreet and speak to you only at the appropriate times. Please carry on.
Prove you have the discipline? Think you're up for today's challenge? Flabbergast has been asking for more evaluation reports. Complete any two evaluation activities and then return to me. Well, that should keep him and Mr. Snibbly happy.
The thrill of escaping certain death is the...
you
close. This is an exercise in control. You must prevent the enemy die from reaching the far side of the corral within the allotted time. My fortune's favor.
Most unfortunate. At least you didn't die trying. A little joke there. Why don't you give it another try? Well done.
Think you could do some experienced adventurer? I like to see what you can actually do. See that target dummy in the corral? Hit it fast. Hit it fast. As much damage as you can. Not...
When you wade into battle, will you be able to slay the hordes with your might and magic, damaging as many foes as much as possible, gives you mastery over the battlefield. Think of
nice attempt, my friend. Want to give it another try?
Bonjour, mon ami. What brings you? My name is Daniel. With my current form, I have convinced the Loth. Since Loth is worshipped by Drow, they wanted to make themselves as Drow-like as possible to please me. As I said, they are so loyal and sweet. It was very nice to meet you. May you escape the madness of the demons with your mind intact.